Get off of it. Beau Michael. What are you doing? You put the boot on?
Huh?
Go put it on. Put it on your foot. Okay.
She was incredibly intelligent. You know, she got accepted to some pretty prestigious colleges.
And by the time she finished graduate school, she had racked up an impressive array of credentials.
She had a degree in chemistry, and she had a PhD in applied mathematics from Johns Hopkins University.
She also met a young man in one of her
classes.
Anthony Passanetti.
We were in the classroom. He tapped my shoulder and asked,